Cape cyanosis, a medical condition distinguished by a noticeable bluish discoloration of the skin, predominantly affects the face, neck, chest, and back. This condition is a visual manifestation of hypoxemia, which is a deficient level of oxygen in the blood. This video covers the medical definition and provides a brief overview of this topic. So if you're ready, let's get into it. The term cape cyanosis is derived from the pattern of discoloration, which resembles a cape or cloak covering these areas. It is a specific form of deep cyanosis, indicating a serious underlying health issue. The primary cause of cape cyanosis is inadequate oxygenation of the blood. Normally, oxygen-rich blood has a bright red color due to its high oxygen content bound to hemoglobin. Conversely, when blood oxygen levels are low, the blood appears darker, and in severe cases, it manifests as a bluish hue on the skin, a condition known as cyanosis. This discoloration is particularly noticeable in areas with thin skin. While cyanosis can result from various conditions that lead to low blood oxygen levels, cape cyanosis is most commonly linked to a pulmonary embolism. A pulmonary embolism is a critical condition where a blood clot blocks one or more arteries in the lungs. These clots often originate from other parts of the body, such as the leg, and travel to the lungs, causing a sudden blockage in the pulmonary arteries. Other potential causes of hypoxemia and resultant cyanosis include intracranial hemorrhage, drug overdose, pneumonia, bronchiolitis, bronchospasm, pulmonary hypertension, hypoventilation, emphysema, heart failure, myocardial infarction, and sleep apnea. Additionally, cyanosis can occur due to non-hypoxemia-related events, like high altitudes, hypothermia, and frostbite. Treatment of cape cyanosis focuses on addressing the root cause rather than the symptom itself. For instance, in the case of a pulmonary embolism, the treatment involves dissolving the existing blood clot and preventing future clot formation. This is typically achieved through medications such as anticoagulants and thrombolytics. In more severe cases, surgical intervention might be necessary. Aside from specific treatments targeting the underlying cause, managing the hypoxemia itself is crucial. Supplemental oxygen therapy is a common approach administered via a nasal cannula or mask to increase the oxygen levels in the blood. In extreme cases where oxygenation is severely compromised, intubation and mechanical ventilation may be required to ensure adequate oxygen supply to the body's tissues. So, as you can see, cape cyanosis serves as a significant clinical sign, often indicating a severe underlying condition like a pulmonary embolism. It requires prompt medical evaluation and intervention to address the root cause and mitigate the risks associated with low blood oxygen levels. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for information purposes only. Thank you so much for watching, have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.